How easy was it for you to shift gears out of the Pablo character? Because that you, how long did you work on Narcos? How many years?
Yeah, it feels it feels it's not that long ago, but it really was. I shot Narcos in, we did it like, well, when was it? 2015 and 16. So 16, yeah, 2016 was the second season. So it was a couple of years ago. And, you know, to tell you the truth, the hardest thing for me was to get rid of all that weight.
Yeah, that Pablo weight.
That Pablo weight. Because I had to gain that. I was a very skinny guy before I got the offer to play Pablo. So I had to, I gained 40 pounds to do it. And that was a lot.
On your Raging Bull shit, huh?
Oh my God. really, it was so, you know, it really messed with my, you know, health. And I would never do that again.
No.
No, it was too much. You know, I'm 45 years old. I can't be playing with my body that way.
Yeah, yeah. Because that's an intense amount of weight to gain in a very short period of time.
Yeah, that wasn't my body. I spent like years living with with a body that wasn't mine, but that was great for the character. That was great for Pablo. But yeah, it wasn't healthy at all. But it's yeah, again, like changing gears it's something exciting, something that I love. That's what this thing is about, right? Like doing different characters.